History of barber pole. Hint, it was bloody. In the past, barbers are also surgeons and bloodlet to cure ailments. The display of blood in windows was banned in 1307 as citizens of London found it too bloody. The first barber pole was developed for barbers surgeons to advertise their service instead. The red represents blood collected during these procedures. The white represents the bandages used in these medical procedures. The blue could be linked to America.